Thank you. the seven spirits that were God. And in front of it did stretch what seemed a sea of glass, like a sheet of glass. In a vent around the throne itself were four living creatures covered with eyes in front and behind. Was like a lion, second like an ox, the third had a human face, the first was like an eagle in flight, four living creatures, each of them with fixed wings, had eyes all over inside. Holy, holy, holy.
turned to see this voice that spoke to me. When I turned, I saw seven standing lamps of gold. Among the lamps, one like a son of man, rope down to his feet with a girdle around his breast. The hair of his head was white as snow white wool, and his eyes flamed like fire. His feet gleamed like burnished brass refined in furnace, and his voice was like a sound of rushing water. In his right hand he held seven stars, and out of his mouth came a sharp two-edged sword, and his face shone like the sun in full strength, and his face shone like the sun in full strength, and his face shone like the sun in full strength. When I saw him, fell at his feet as though dead, but he laid his right hand upon me and said, do not be afraid, I'm the first and the last, I'm the living one. For I was dead and now I'm alive forevermore, and I hold the keys of death's and death's domain. We'll be right back.
change this world. Into a battle place. I try to bring
sun.